Welcome to California State University of Channel Islands. Here at Channel Islands, we are committed to finding new ways to recycle our waste and implement sustainability practices. It is our mission to incorporate these changes to meet our goal of becoming a zero waste campus by 2020. In support of Bill AB 1826, CI plans to collect its organic waste and divert it from landfills. This allows for the organic materials to be recycled into viable compost soil. In return, CI helps reduce annual greenhouse gases.
Another alternative for recycled organic waste is that it can be used as an energy source. After encouraging anaerobic conditions, the methane gas produced can be collected and converted into electricity.
Our call to action to CI students and faculty is to take the time to recycle your unwanted foods in the appropriate bins. The following are approved items for the waste collection bins: fruits such as apples and bananas, vegetable trimmings, red meat, poultry, fish, including bones, and eggshells, grains, pasta, rice, and bread, dairy products, ice cream, cheese, yogurt, tea leaves. Coffee grounds. Items not approved for the organic waste bin are plastic, glass, metal, paper, cooking oil or grease.
When composted under aerobic conditions, organic matter retains its energy-rich content in a more fertile soil.
Rate, CSUCI is well on its way to achieving its goal to become a zero waste campus. Help CI become sustainable by changing what we consider waste.